Can you swim?
Of course I can swim.
Dude, maybe you should stay on the steps. I don't know CPR.
You look like a wet beaver.
I'm going up inside.
There's a handful of normal kid things I kind of missed.
There's a handful of normal kid things I kind of wish I'd missed.
You know that point in your life when you realize the house you grew up in isn't really your home anymore? All of a sudden, even though you have some place where you put your shit, that idea of home is gone.
I still feel at home in my house.
You'll see one day when you move out, it just sort of happens one day and it's gone. You feel like you can never get it back. It's like you feel homesick for a place that doesn't even exist. But maybe it's like this rite of passage, you know? You won't ever have that feeling again until you create a new idea of home for yourself, you know? For your kids, for the family you start. It's like a cycle or something. I don't know, but I miss the idea of it, you know? Maybe that's all a family really is. A group of people that miss the same imaginary place.
Maybe.